Yo, so this is this jalapeno tequila that I made not so recently, or not so long ago rather, and you will recognize this sombrero hat as probably similar to a tequila that you probably had during university or college, because it just symbolizes cheap shit. And while this one has been infused with some jalapenos, that doesn't make it that much better. What I never knew about this little hat here was that it has a secret purpose, which I will now divulge with this shot glass and this lemon. First the lemon. Let's moisten up the rim. And then, holy shit, I never knew. The thing is a salt container. I mean, I put the salt in there, so don't think they just magically appeared or was there the whole time, but. And hopefully I put enough in there, because this is a pretty wide shot glass. Not really a shot glass, more of a, yeah, it's good enough. We can sacrifice that to the compost. All right. Cheers there, Cloud. Don't need it.